So I've got a DVD, I double click, I can play it in VLC, I can select a scene, and it works brilliantly. So how can we copy this to our Windows 10? For that, we need to install a third-party software. I've already shown you how to do it using VLC, but now I'm gonna show you a different way to copy it, as well as retaining all the chapters in your DVD, as it was asked by one of my viewers. So first step is to go to this website called 9Night. It's a trusted website. As you can see, a lot of different companies use this, so it's good and reliable. And here, as you can see, it has a lot of different applications, but what we need here is an application in utilities category called Infra Recorder. Just click on that, then you can just select that and then click on get your 9Night. Then you need to save the installer, then open the folder and double click to install the program. As you can see, it downloaded and it finished installing, then click on close. So if you go to your desktop, there will be a shortcut appearing, or you can go to start and all apps, and in the recently apps you should be able to find it as well. The next step is to double click to run it. So what we need to do is to go to the actions and then click on copy disk, and then we have to select to a disk image. Automatically the source is selected. Just double check that the drive is correct. As you can see, this is D drive, my DVD. In your case it might be a different drive, and this one is also D drive. And now we have to select image destination. So click in here, you can create a new folder, call it DVD or whatever you want, select that, and then name of the file could be the name of the DVD that you're trying to copy, but I leave it as untitled for now. Click on save. So this is where the image would be saved. Then click on OK and the process is started. Here it is. The process is completed, image is created. All you need to do is now just click on OK. You can just close that. Go back to the DVD folder where we wrote the ISO file, which is a disk image file. In order to play it, what you need to do is to right click on it and then click on mount. And you can see we got a new drive mounted, which comes as H drive or whatever in your case. So if I double click on this, it opens exactly as the original DVD. So if I click on select a scene, and it works perfectly. In this way, you can copy in a way that will retain all the scenes the way you want it to be. And now you can eject the original disk. You don't need it to run the new one. If you have any questions, put that in the comments below and I will try my best to help you out. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.